Today is 1 week since surgery for Buster. And look at his awesome job walking. Yes, this time we're on a leash, so it's easier to maintain. And eating grass, which is normal.
This way.